Could switching to Geico really save you 15% or more on car insurance? Does a one-legged duck swim in a circle?